middle part of the game. Let's take a look at the scoreboard.
Joey has always been a mentor and someone I've looked up to, and I've really enjoyed having the chance to be around him throughout my career.
Not only an incredible two-way player, but he is loyal. He is sincere. He is so well-respected, not only in this community, but the other places he played in the National Hockey League.
He played at North Dakota. He wore number 19 in Chicago. So, I mean, there's a lot of ways where I'm trying to fill his shoes, and having him kind of guide me along the way.
Unfortunately, we breathed a lot of the same air here recently, and he was there for me when I was sick. And I'm trying to return the favor to one of the greatest guys you'd ever come across.
We're all thinking about him and sending him our best, and he's got a pretty big team in his corner.
One of the greatest friends that I have. And I'm proud that Troy has been in my life. And I love Troy Murray.
I fight for my grandma.
I fight for a cure.
Blackhawks fans, please stand and show us your signs so we know who you fight for.
Put Troy's picture up on the center ice scoreboard, and he's sitting in a box, and there he is with his wife and one of his daughters, and that's just very simply a great man, and he's in a heck of a fight, so keep him in your prayers, as we all do on a daily basis.